Hello, everyone. I'm WLKY meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your latest forecast update. This Thursday afternoon, we are looking at some improving conditions after a morning that started out very warm and muggy, and then we had some thunderstorms as this front moved through. Now we're bringing in some air that's not as hot, it's drier, and it's far less humid, and that's what you're really going to notice as we head through the rest of the day. The hot air being pushed to the south. In fact, 1 o'clock temperatures this afternoon, 92 degrees in Memphis, Tennessee. But in the 70s, from the metro northward to the southern shores of Lake Michigan, where Chicago's 73 degrees, and next couple of days and afternoons are going to be very, very nice across the area. Any threat of rain is going to start pushing off towards the east, and by late in the afternoon and toward the evening, we'll be seeing our skies clear and temperatures very pleasant tonight, upwards of 20 degrees cooler than this morning as we drop back into the 50s and lower 60s across the area. Tomorrow afternoon, a few passing fair weather clouds, highs only in the upper 70s and low 80s, a little bit below normal for this time of year. We will start a bit of a warming trend toward the coming weekend, but overall, temperature-wise, we're going to stay away from the high heat for the better part of the next several days. 82 for your afternoon high today. A breezy northwest wind bringing in that slightly cooler but much drier, less humid air. 74 by 10 o'clock as skies clear. 61 and lots of sunshine to start out your Friday. Lots of sun through your Friday afternoon, but highs only up to 81, a few degrees below normal. And then we'll be very seasonable in the middle 80s. Saturday, Sunday, all the way through most of next week, with most of days being dry, but we'll be dealing with a few scattered showers and storms Sunday, but better chances into Monday. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day. And remember, you can always get your latest news and weather updates right here on WLKY.com.